All right. Okay, so this morning, this afternoon, I'm gonna be speaking about, I don't know, I believe we need a boost to the small business economy sector. Now, the small business economy sector are just those little shops. I'm not talking the Walmart, I'm not talking the Costco's. They're just those little tiny shops that oftentimes they've traveled to Europe and they've gone and they've gotten a supply, distributors, manufacturers, collected just from visits. Okay, so a lot of work goes into those little tiny shops sometimes. So those little tiny shops, I'm trying to give a boost. Okay, so we need a European boost here to the small business sector. Okay, because as fun and all and dandy it is to have these mega, proportioned beasts out there, we also have to support that tiny little group that just wants to go on holiday, just wants to mosey around and get something really cute and sweet, like, oh, I just went to that town and I picked that up and that was just wonderful. Mm-hmm. You know, that part of us, you know, that part of us, we still want that wander and select for you know, I was on vacation or whatever. You know, we still want that. We don't want to always have to shop at. Okay, so those large stores. So what we're doing, we need an expo center, a European expo center. Now, it would be an exposition center that has a shipping channel from Europe, from supply distributors from Europe. So we need a gatherer source of supply distribution collection that is either situated, I would say, near Carcassonne, because that is the original, shipping channel, merchant channel of Europe for over 1,000 years. So let's maybe keep Carcassonne as that particular. That's a great spot. It's inexpensive to build there. You can have a wonderful. This is what we offer here in Europe. Okay, so we need this visitation availability for everybody. We need it for the Asians. We need it for the Americans. We need it for Mexico. So it's just that one-stop shop. Okay, so you can find out what's available in Hungary, right there in Carcassonne. You can find out what's available in Spain, right there in Carcassonne. Do you understand what I'm saying? So we have a gathering location, an exposition center of products available that you can go and buy at bulk rate. Okay, so then all over here in America now, we have the same kind of rig set up. If you're not going to be the journey or visitation to France, because yes, we know it's a terrible deal sometimes. Okay, so we set up one of those. And I'm like, where's the location? It has to be somewhere inexpensive. I'm not really liking Texas as a spot. They have terrible, terrible problems with what they've done in particular cities, with their urban sprawl, and it's not on my hot list of locations. Okay, so we need an expo center though, of the, you know, selection of those items that are in the Carcassonne center, like a little mirror mimicker. So in essence, we have two. We have the main one in the Carcassonne area, and then we have one opened up here in the United States. And so that would be for people that are in the Midwest, right? And they have their little shop called whatever, Fanatica, Fanangles or whatever. So they are right there, and they're able to just hop on a Southwest flight, and they go to the expo center and they go, oh my gosh, I have European product now from the EU and I am just ecstatic with it. Okay, so this is an EU extension build. This is an easy purchase gatherer. This is a booster of, oh my gosh, options, more options for the small business. Okay, more options. Okay, and they're going to be little things that the Walmarts are not going to want. Walmart can use the service, obviously. Those types of stores can use that service. But it's going to have lots of little tiny shop, unique items. Something you can get only from Slovenia. Something you can only get, you know, from specific countries, like over there in Italy. You know, that's it. It's purely Italian. Okay. So I think this will help world trade. It will help balance out that effect of you know, the dwindling small business group. Okay, so the location, we need to find and figure a location. It has to be readyable near flight paths that are here in the United States, easy to get at. So I'm I don't know. I like Utah. Utah is not a bad one. Utah. Right there at Salt Lake, SLC, it's got a great little airport. It can be out there, headed out there by West Valley City, a region, that direction. Some kind of exposition center. Okay, so that was my drop, my little name drop of business today on how we should proceed further to fashion the economy further. Rather than drag it down into the mire of, oh my gosh, we are at the mercy of how is Walmart doing today. Yeah, we don't want to be stuck there.